Hi there, it's me again. So you all probably recognize the plant that's behind me, right? So the question today is, what will happen if I touch it? Although that one is too easy, right? So let's look at another question that might be a little bit more interesting.